आ जाओ इधर हल्के हल्के।
अरे यार ये मोबाइल दिख रहा है यार।
We love you, Mania. We love you.
चलो
We just need a short and Manya, when you come, you wave, okay? So go behind, take them up each table. Be careful, aram se. Okay, at the count of three, walk in, okay? One, all cameras rolling, right? Two, three, walk.
Wave.
Nice. Okay, guys, when she's gonna walk in, there's a lot of people out there in the college, okay? That chatter chatter we need.
एक सेकंड और आप थोड़ा सा सेंटर में आओ
परफेक्ट चलिए चलिए लेट्स गो
ऊपर चलिए लो
थैंक यू
फ्रेम ब्लॉक हो रहा है
तो मेरा भी तो फ्रेम है
चलिए आराम से आराम कोई नहीं कोई सबको मिलेगा कोई नहीं देखिए यू कैन पुश इट देखो शांत हो आई थिंक पुश इनसाइड
हां गो इनसाइड एंड बी रेडी विद योर
फ्रेम गो गो इनसाइड गेट योर फ्रेम रेडी
सेंटर सेंटर सेंटर
आम काम
गाइस ऑल आर रेडी क्यू मी जाके लेता क्यू चलिए
स्लोवा फाइव
There is just one thing that I wanted to point out, given the fact that she is brown and she not wearing a mask. Let's not forget we are in the middle of a pandemic. I know a lot of you are not wearing masks.
फिर से स्वागत करता हूं। I request all the dignitaries to take their place. I request ठाकुर श्री जितेंद्र सिंह जी, ठाकुर मनोज सिंह जी, ठाकुर सूरज सिंह जी, along with our principal madam, Dr. Mrs. Chaitali Chakraborty, उनके लिए एक बार जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए। Our different representatives, ठाकुर मनोज सिंह जी, ठाकुर सूरज सिंह जी, एक बार जोरदार तालियां दोस्तों, फिर से एक बार सारे टीचर्स के लिए जोरदार तालियां। All the placards are with you, come on, yes. Wow, very nice, thank you.
A very warm welcome to our pride, our glory, and the beautiful girl with soaring dreams, Miss Manya Singh. Parents, Mrs. Manorama Singh and Mr. Om Prakash Singh, Management Trustee Shri Jitendra Singh Ji, Management Representative Shri Manoj Singh Ji and Shri Sunil Singh Ji, our Principal Dr. C.D. Chakraborty, the media representatives, and a very warm welcome to all the faculty members and students. Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. This has been proved by Manya. Born in a small town, Hata in UP, a girl who dared to dream, a girl who challenged the ideology of social class strata, a girl who challenged the patriarchal society where she was brought up. She worked hard, bent all the odds and the rules, and made it to this glorious field. Guys, she deserves a huge clap for her desires and passions that have made her realize her dream. Congratulations, Ms. Manya Singh, from all of us at the College of Science and Commerce. To begin with, I would like to invite upon our Principal Dr. Chaitali Chakraborty for a formal welcome address.
Dosto, hamari Principal Madam Dr. Mrs. Chaitali Chakraborty ke liye zordaar taaliyan honi chahiye. Yes, ye Thakur College ka approach hai.
Namaskar, good morning to all. I am extremely elated today because I am getting the happiness once again. It was once in 2018 when Nihal Chadasma made me proud, and today it is Manya Singh. Thank you very much, Manya, for being a part of this college and making us proud. This is a moment of great pride that our college is greeting a student who has brought glory not only to us at college but also to the state and the entire region. Manya, I on behalf of the management and staff members heartily welcome you to your alma mater. I welcome all the people on the dais of the dais for today's wonderful session. And today, और मुझे लगता है मान्या को जो आज इस दिन हम honor कर रहे हैं इससे बड़ा दिन साल में नहीं हो सकता. It is a great, indeed a great achievement for our college to have one among us being crowned as Miss India runner-up. Our college has made accomplishment of cricketers, football players, entrepreneurs, television actors and many industrialists to boast as the alumni. Today you have added one more feather of glory to our cap. Thakur College seems to have a strong association with beauty pageants. That feeling that our girls have been given the needed platform to experiment and dream their passion. Mania, we know that your journey from being a simple proved it one more time that it is passion and commitment to efforts that drives you to success. College, I wish to highlight that she's a humble fighter with her zeal, focus and commitment has gone on to clinch the crown which now sits proud on her pretty face. I know you are pretty, you all are prepared for the great and exciting changes that have and will come to your life. You surely have all media attention, movie stars surrounding you and a lot of friends building contacts with you, but I'm sure that you will always stay grounded, committed, dedicated and fixed of purpose, and world will be an oyster. When you want to be a voice of women belonging to lower social strata and fight gender discrimination in the society, you wish to vocalize their dreams and give them a chance to choose their lives. We at Thakur College stand with you on this cause, and I will not forget to congratulate their parents. उनके मम्मी पापा का जो एफर्ट है वो सबसे बड़ी एफर्ट है, और मुझे तो उसमें से मैं थोड़ी सी पार्शियल भी करूंगी, मम्मी का एफर्ट और ज्यादा दिखता है उनके चेहरे में जो थकावट है और उसके बाद जो सुकून दिख रहा है कि शी हैज अचीव्ड हर डॉटर्स ड्रीम. लेट मी टेल यू चिल्ड्रंस वन थिंग, मानिया डिड नॉट गेट दिस टाइटल इन वन डे. She has strolled her life for last 6 to 7 years. And remember, children, I appreciate your connection with us. And as an alumnus, you have credited us with your crowning success. We wish you all the best for your new set of challenges, and will always stand by you to win many more titles to your fame. Wishing you a very bright and beautiful career, and applaud your desire to bring a social change in the lives of women. Dare to dream. Passion and persistence are within us. Live your desire every day. Each moment, fantasy will come true. Thank you very much.
Inspirational words. Mania, even I would like to say something.
It was a star in making. Today, with this achievement, it solidifies that the talent has no boundaries and it can be nurtured with all the hardships. Her aspirations and humble beginnings have kept her grounded and never lose focus from her goal. A go-getter who never compromised on her path. माँ बाप की दुआएं हमेशा उसके साथ चलती थी. तो मैं आग्रह करूंगा हमारे ट्रस्टी ठाकुर श्री जितेंद्र सिंह जी से कि वे मान्या की माँ श्रीमती मनोरमा से को सम्मानित करें हम सब की ओर से, और इस खुशनसीब माँ के लिए, इस प्राउड मम्मी के लिए एक बार जोरदार ताली.